Hey, how's it going, everybody? Scott Spritzer here, DocSports.com. Welcome to the update for Saturday, April 10th, 2021. Free pick coming up in the NBA. First, quick note, if you've yet to become a member over at DocSports.com, just want to give it a trial run, click on that link below the video. Get yourself set up for a free $60 account. Then you can use those free 60 bucks on any of my daily packages or anybody else at DocSports.com. And again, it all starts by clicking on the link below the video. All right, we're going to talk about some NBA in just a moment. Star of the show for me on Saturday is on the ice, the NHL. After last night's win, we are now 7-0 the last 7 days in hockey. We've picked up over $3,400 during this 7-0 run. And I've got a rare seven-star play in the NHL on Saturday's card. And I'll tell you what, these high-end plays going back to last season and including this season have now gone on a run that's picked up $6,990 for those wagering just $100 per unit, almost $7,000. And high-end plays are five-stars, six-stars, and seven-stars. And again, my high-end plays are up almost $7,000 on this current run. So if you want to jump on board, you can. It's on my homepage at DocSports.com. I'll look to make an 8-0 in the NHL over the last 8 days. I've also got baseball going, a daytime dominator on today's card, a little daytime action. 4-0 with these plays on the season, these three-star plays. We've gained over $1,200 during this run to start the season. We had five straight wins out of the blocks with our first five inning plays. It came to an end on Friday night. We're now 5-1. We had the Phillies, and they went into the bottom of the fifth with the lead, and they blew it in the bottom of the fifth. So our first loss out of six tries with our first five plays in Major League Baseball. But I do have, again, a three-unit play going on today's card in baseball, and it is a full game play. You can check that out over on my homepage at DocSports.com. We've also got Saturday night soccer. We've also got Saturday NASCAR. The Cup Series goes tonight. They're in one of my favorite tracks, which is Martinsville, and we do have a matchup for you in Saturday's NASCAR, so you can go check that out. If we win, we'll be 54-29 with my last 83 NASCAR plays. So as you can see, a lot going on for me, but the star of the show, again, that seven-star play in the NHL. Quick video today. Let's get to the NBA. Right now, as I cut this video, Toronto about a two-point favorite. Look at a couple of books at 2.5, but most of them right now are showing 2. We'd like them to get the win here. Listen, Kyle Lowry's been bumped up to questionable, so if he does play great, it's an added bonus. But right now, we're seeing some value on the Raptors. A lot of folks talking about, did they just basically mail in the season? They're not playing that badly, and they've been banged up as of late, right? So it's a situation where I do like the value on them here, and we're getting value because the Cavaliers have come off two big margin wins in the last two games. And remember, they had lost like 5 in a row before that, so I'm not all of a sudden thinking the Cavaliers found the sweet elixir. We're going to back Toronto here, and again, it'll be an added bonus if Kyle Lowry is able to play tonight. So the Raptors minus the points is the free play. One quick trend or note on this, Cleveland has covered just 9 of their last 34 when playing with just one day off between games. The Raptors minus the couple of points, your free play on Saturday's card. And again, don't forget, star of the show for me, 7-star play in the NHL. We'll look to go to 8-0 the last 8 days on the ice. If you like the videos, click on the thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. I'm Scott Spritzer, DocSports.com. Let's put Saturday in the win column.